fun would that be to one day be that person on the stage where you have your own songs and people actually show up like y'all are tonight and you hang out and you sing them with us? It would be amazing. It would be amazing. It's been so much fun these last few years getting to do this. We have a song at radio right now, that same radio that I grew up listening to, George Strait songs. We have a song on that radio right now that's it's a tribute to George, all at the same time I'm being your classic country heartbreak song. It's one of my favorite songs. George actually tweeted about it. I don't know if you know, but George Strait, he's a big Twitter guy. He's a big Twitter guy. But he tweeted about this, and it's one of my favorite ones. It's our current single. Just hit the top 20 today. That's the good. We love it. The song's called Damn Straight. Hope you all like it.
Nobody in his right mind would have left her. That was her favorite song. She sang along every time it came on. The first time we danced was to Marina Del Rey, and I fell right there and then. I didn't want that song to end. Baby blue was the color of her eyes. I can still see them in my mind. Probably will for the rest of my life. Come on. Damn straight.
She sang along every time and all.